have to be inspired by who you are and what you do before you can inspire others. To me, that I guess is the first step. Don't have to compare yourself with other people, regardless of what family background you're from, what have you done before. It doesn't really matter, because what matters is how do you move forward. And if life is all about choices to me, and if you have to make a choice, why make a bad one?